Clear that up later. Saving these for the trail.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here.
Lubavad sent me after you.
Oh, I see. And did he happen to tell you why he packed us a crate of Ridgewood instead of decent ammunition? Three waves of Watchers and Scrappers so far, and worse to come. Without that ammo, we're good as dead.
I have the ammunition with me. Enough for everyone.
By the sun. We might just stand a chance after all.
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms!
Spotted.
Watch her here! Nowhere to run!
Thank you. sunset for this one.
Keep that for later.
You fight well, Outlander. I'm surprised Lubavard was willing to pay for someone of your skill.
He didn't pay me, actually. I did this for free.
Never trust the Karja merchant.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Quick learner, eh? Fine. Bring those Songkors back and you've got a deal.
Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
New plan.
caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Save these for the trail.
You're back. And with the Sunkors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Thank you.
Everything's sharp and looming in the rain.